vault of his mind. Every male among the men of Abraham passed the first son to his firstborn set for the same day as God had said to him. Abraham was 99 years old when he was circumcised. And Abraham was only 13 years old when he was circumcised and blessed his foreskin. That very same day, Abraham was circumcised. And his son is Ishmael, and all the men in his house born in the house of a rock, all money from a fortune circumcised with him. The God of human beings, someone who's brave, could have been a baby.
Just because he doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling feast, and Taylor's gonna help us go through the door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Hello. You have heard it was said to those you should not come out of darkness. I thank you to heaven, so I will bless for her has already come out of darkness from his heart.
Hey,
it's hard.
I'm telling
you, it's
hard.
Right, I'm trying to get the inside of that casket for you. If it's more possible, you on your measure perish.
Thanks for always having that.
Then you're going to be cast into hell.
Hey, I can use your help.
If your right hand causes you to see, cut it off.
I want to cross your friends on our negativity with you.
When it is more possible for you,
maybe you can have Oscorp surveillance towers, or
I mean,
it'll take a while to narrow down.
Furthermore, is it said, whoever divorces his wife, let him give her a certificate of divorce. But I say to you that whoever divorces his wife for any reason of doubt, such a morality causes her to commit adultery, and whoever married a woman who is divorced commits adultery. Again, you have heard that it was said, whoever you should not curse him, and that shall perform your oath.
See if people need help.
But I say to you, do not swear at all, neither by heaven for God's throne, nor by the earth for his throne, nor by Jerusalem for his city of the great king, nor shall you swear by your head, because you cannot make one hair white or black. Believe she yes or yes, and no, no. Whether war crosses any of these things,
make sure you're stocked up on supplies.
You have heard me say, and I have been out of two for two, but I tell you, you're not going to be this way. You're going to be in the back, you'll be right here. Tell me the other thing, also. If anyone wants to see your takeaway, you can let him have your cloak also. And whoever compels you to go a mile, go with him too. Give to him who asks you, and him who wants more for you, do not turn away. God ever said, you shall love your neighbor and hate your enemy. I say, you love your enemies, bless those who curse you, do good to those who hate you. And those who despise you and use you and hurt you. That you may be the son of your father in heaven, and he makes his son rise on the evil and on the good, and sends rain on the just and on the unjust. For you love those who love you, but what have you? Do not even the tax collectors do the same? And if you greet your brethren only, what do you do more than the tax collectors do so? Therefore, you shall be perfect. Therefore, because your Father in heaven is perfect.
Back at you. Spider-Man, hey. I'm Kate. Good to meet you. I saw your mural at Taylor.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few months. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure. But no one's taking us seriously. Me. She runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there. See if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's clean cuts and kind of funny.
Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory.
Who's sleeping in? Mom! Wake up!
I'm on call for tech and app and computer problems.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Mila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my God. They kidnapped Camille. I had to try and find her. The cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
Thanks.
Mom, I'm hungry. What do we have? Huh? I guess.
Why are you walking?
Mm. did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Guys, I will be doing streams of this game, so don't worry, and I'll be doing series of it when I'm on my PC, huh? Okay, in a minute, chat, I'm going on Fortnite to show you the item shop.
Electric brighter.
that braids your hair for me.
Out of business.
Yeah.
Got something for you.
I wanna dance with him. And close the door and talk. Yeah, try waking you up.
Whoa, huh?
Oh yeah, can you check on the new iron trap for me and bring your phone to me?
I need
to see the iron trap. This search up shop.
Shop.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know more about that stuff than I do. I don't know how to get to it.
Guys, so what's an iron trap right now? Rats Fit Jonesy, Sizzle, the Girl Tomato Girl, the Snacks Pickaxes, the Boxer Skin, the Boxy Skin, Pop Dropper, Box Basher,
one more, I'll be ashamed of myself,
Crafted Cardboard, Fly Trap, Venus Fly, Tendril, I think what it's called. Rex, Prezons, Ops, Trisac, I think, Dino, Raxi, BH not loot skin, Electro, Shuffle, Pilatic, Pilatic, what do you say, Bully's out now, the Bully emote, Sacking. How's the oven going off? It just beeped. Tomorrow I can't stay up. Okay. Yeah.
Spider-Man.
Bat chat. Guys, I'm back.
Thank you.
his mission. This is stupid. Throwing me, buddy boy. Don't get back up. Stop. Did you just throw me, little boy? Let me do something to you. Did you just throw me, little boy? I better have that thing.